You have one customer, but you're probably using 3 to 5 different apps to communicate with them. So why waste all of that time, energy, and money when you can communicate in just one centralized location? In this video, we're taking a look at an application called NextivaONE. So let me know if this sounds familiar. You're already using your phone to make phone calls and for text messaging, but you're probably using other tools on your desktop for instant messaging, such as Slack. In addition, you need to meet with your clients, so you're using Zoom, Teams, or Google Meet. Already, we're up to about 3 or 4 different pieces of technology. Well, here in NextivaONE, we can use all of those forms of communication and keep track of them in one centralized place. So here I am within the Nextiva interface, and at first glance, we are looking at all of my communication, which may not sound very helpful, but you'll notice as we look at these individual line items, it's a combination of both phone calls I have made and received, and also text messages as well. So I can have everything here at a single glance at my fingertips. But let's dive in a little bit deeper. I'm going to click on Chris Baker here, which I've had an ongoing conversation with. And now I've got a complete history of every touch point we've had, every piece of communication we've had, from our phone calls, from our text messages. I can even add personalized notes so I can keep everything here in just one place. And of course, if we glance over here to the right-hand side of the screen, I have additional pieces of information about Chris as well. But more than just a repository or a history of our communication together, I can reach out to Chris in a variety of ways, all from my screen, without even having to touch my phone. Here at the bottom of the screen, you'll notice that I have a text field just waiting for me to enter in information. So I don't have to jump to another application. I don't have to pick up my phone. I can instantly send Chris a quick message. But if I want to go one step further, I can also leave my phone alone and call him directly from my computer as well. Here I've got my phone call icon. I can select that and immediately initiate a call and take that call from the comfort of my computer. And then while I'm on that phone call, or perhaps while I'm texting with Chris, I can quickly and easily add a note so I can contextualize our conversation and keep track of our running history together. And lastly, within this conversation view, we can quickly filter out that conversation as well. So here you can see I can filter by the type of channel, whether that was an incoming or outgoing phone call, whether it was a meeting or some specific types of calls. We can also filter our conversations by a date range. So if I remember that Chris said something very important last week, I can narrow it down by that time frame and just zero in on what we were talking about at that time. But perhaps the most powerful and useful feature here within the Nextiva application is this blue plus button in the top right-hand corner of your screen. By selecting this, we can make a call to anyone, text anyone, or also start and join our own meetings. So first off, making a call. If someone is not already within your Nextiva account, you can easily just type in their phone number right away. And if there happens to be other like-minded numbers listed within your account, those individuals will appear here as well. Of course, we've got a great big number pad that we can use if it's someone that we haven't already imported into the Nextiva service. But in addition to the convenience of making a call or sending messages within Nextiva, we can also start and schedule our own meetings. And immediately it's going to give me a preview. Of course, I can adjust my audio or video settings, but I'm going to say start now. At this point, I can immediately type in the email addresses or the names of people that I would like to invite to this meeting, or I could copy this invitation as well. I'm going to hit cancel for this example, just so we can take a look at the meeting interface. Now, what I really enjoy about this meeting interface is that it's simple and to the point. Yes, we have all of the features that we've come to expect, including the ability to share our screen, manage our participants, and also manage a chat here as well. But in addition to something that is simple and easy to use, we can also minimize this at any time and go back to our NextivaONE interface. So, for example, if we are talking about this client, Chris, on a particular call, I can look up that information. I could even text him a quick message while I'm on this call or add an additional note if I want to. And of course, I can go to anywhere else on my computer if I like to as well, but keeping that video meeting and that communication live here within the application. And whenever I want to return to the full version of the meeting, I can do so by expanding here. And remember, anyone who joins me or who is a participant of this meeting will be included as a record. So I don't have to go back to a calendar to see if I did speak with someone last week. It's all going to be included here within this NextivaONE history. Now, within many of our communication tools, you're probably used to having the ability to create a specific channel or area so you can have a focused conversation. And NextivaONE is no different. Here on the left-hand side, under team collaboration, we can create our own room. So if you want to have a very specific or focused conversation, such as with my marketing team, I can do so right here. In this marketing team example, you can see that there are three members who are having a conversation, including myself. And not only can we keep that conversation nice and focused, but we can attach documents and other files as well. Speaking of which, we can keep track of all of those attachments in one place, which can be very, very helpful, especially when you're working on a particular project and you want to be able to reference or remember where that file is located. So if you like the idea of using less apps to get more done, NextivaONE might be the right app for you. To learn more, go to nextiva.com or click the link in the description down below. And if you're looking to reduce even more apps within your tech stack, be sure to watch this video next, where I show you how to manage all of your tasks without having to use a to-do list manager.